Hi, Thomas from Kranal og Transport AS in Norway. I've had the chance to test out this Aker crane for a couple of weeks. I gotta say, especially in residential areas, early in the morning and stuff, it's really nice to be able to operate the crane without having to listen to the engine of the truck running. And the cool thing about it is, once you run out of power after a couple of hours, you can just start the engine up and run it as a normal crane.